everybody. I'm Reggie Lawrence, a.k.a. Dollars and Cents, the other half of the Sports and More show. But the only difference is I'm much smarter and better looking than my main man, Vince Wright. But like Vince said, make sure you check us out every Friday on the SME Network. Peace.
Hey you, it's your girl Spicy, host of Spicy Conversations. Join me and my sexy guest as we discuss relationships, sex, and lots of pleasure. A full 2 hours of erotic fun that you don't want to miss. Are you ready to add some spice to your life? Hell yeah you are, and I am ready to please you. Spicy Conversations, SME After Dark.
Do you have your own radio show? Are you an artist or a DJ? BB Mobile Apps is the solution for you. They specialize in creating mobile apps for entertainers. That's right. You can have your own mobile app where your followers can hear your shows or music, watch your videos, and view all your social networks in one place. You can even make money with banner ads and send push notifications directly to your audience to make sure they get your messages. Everyone has their phones on them, right? A mobile app will add credibility to your brand because your content will be accessible to them while they're on the go. BV Mobile Apps also makes apps for bloggers, actors, and producers. The process only takes about 20 minutes. Just go to bvmobileapps.com and click Get Started Now. That's bvmobileapps.com and tell them the Doug Stewart Show sent you. Doug Stewart here to tell you about my man Smooth at smoothtickets.com. Smooth's got the tickets for everything that you need in the world of sports, concerts, or theater. I don't care what it is. I don't care where it's at in this great land of ours. My man Smooth at smoothtickets.com, he got them tickets. I'm telling you, boxing, baseball, NBA, NFL, country music concerts, hard rock, hip-hop, theater, Broadway, he's got them all. And if he don't have them, there ain't none. I'm telling you, smoothtickets.com. Once again, that's smoothtickets.com. Or give him a call at 404-374-1150. Once again, that's 404-374-1150. You got to tell him, though, that I sent you. You got to tell him that Doug Stewart sent you. Once again, smoothtickets.com. That's smoothtickets.com. Yeah!
National Debt Relief is one of the country's largest and most reputable debt settlement companies, made up of energetic individuals who are passionate about helping thousands of Americans with debt relief. Most importantly, we're all about helping our customers through a tough financial time in their lives with education and individual customer service. We're dedicated to helping individuals and families rid their lives of burdensome debt. Specializing in debt settlement, and they've also negotiated settlements for thousands of creditor and collection accounts. Providing clients with both expertise and proven results, this means helping customers in time of hardship to get out of debt with the least possible cost. It can also mean conducting financial consultations, educating the customer, and recommending the appropriate solution. Core Services offer debt settlement as an alternative. I repeat, alternative to bankruptcy, credit counseling, and debt consolidation. National Debt Relief is your number one advocate group to help you reestablish financial stability as quickly as possible. So give us a call at 844-828-4975. Again, that's 844-828-4975, and work it out.
Welcome back to the Doug Stewart Show. I hear a song like this, I think of my cousin Shawty. And his old, he had a Grand Prix. It was a brown Grand Prix. And he always used to lay the seat way, way back. I think he had white walls at the time, too. Yes, sir. 1981. 1981, Throwback Thursday. Well, we're running out of years, man, for Throwback Thursday. We might have to start back at the beginning. Every week we do Throwback Thursday. And so we keep track of them because we don't want to repeat them until I guess we have to. But, yeah, we 52 weeks in a year, right? So we basically can go over the last 50 years as far as Throwback Thursdays in 1 year, 52 years. 52 years as far as Throwback Thursday dates and conversation. So we've done a lot of them, man. I really love Throwback Thursday. The only thing I love, once again, more than Throwback Thursday, man, as far as the themes for the different shows, is Women's Wednesday. Shut up! We had a great time yesterday for Women's Wednesday. She. Is she. Oh, man. Shouts out to Milk and Cookies for just highlighting yesterday's Throwback or Women's Wednesday, man. Shouts out to the great Milk and Cookies. I knew you had the milk, but I didn't know you had the cookies like that. Yeah, but anyway, man, it's time for a little bit of entertainment news. Yeah. Speaking of which, man, when's somebody supposed to send me the JPEG picture of Milk and Cookies? I still ain't got it. T-Dub. Send me that picture, bro. Or if Denise is listening, you can send it to me, Denise. Not that, you know, I'm trying to see your goodies or anything like that. I need to do it for research. It was a main topic of the show yesterday. Email it to me at DougAndTheDougStewartShow.com, and the host would really appreciate that. Yeah, I know you're coming to TDSS too, but you can still send me that picture. Just for research. Celebrating birthdays today, September 1st, 2016. Before I even get to today's birthday, shouts out to Mocha Bella's son, Michael Anthony Lewis. He turned 24, I think, on yesterday. Happy birthday to Mocha's son. Man, Mocha, you got grown-ass kids. You don't look like you that old. So happy birthday to Mocha's son, Michael Anthony Lewis. Happy birthday, nephew. Your mama really do support this show, man. So I got much love and respect for Mocha Bella. So happy birthday to our boy, Michael Anthony Lewis, from the Doug Stewart Show. Nine. There you go. Also celebrating birthdays today is Dr. Phil. Turned 66 years old today. Happy birthday to Dr. Phil. He's all right. I mean, I rarely get a chance to see that show, but Dr. Phil turned 66. I know he's kind of a big thing. Also celebrating her 59th birthday today is Gloria Estefan. Happy birthday to Gloria Estefan, I guess. And there you have it. I gave out a birthday shout-out a little bit earlier to somebody in the chat room. I don't even remember who right now. I have taken a lot of hits to the head. But if you got a birthday coming up, man, email me at Doug@TheDougStewartShow.com or just post it in the chat room. Usually I read the chat, all of the chat, after the show. I really do appreciate the Stewie's being totally interactive. So usually I do read the chat, and I'll take note of it. And then the next day, it might be a little belated, but I'll give you a shout-out on the Doug Stewart Show, okay? One entertainment story. Man, this Blurred Lines story with Robin Thicke and T.I. and Marvin Gaye's estate is getting a little bit more interesting. Composer Hans Zimmer, R. Kelly, and members such as bands as the Go-Go's, the Black Crowes, Linkin Park, and 3-6 Mafia are supporting Pharrell Williams, Robin Thicke, and T.I. in their appeal in the ongoing legal dispute over the hit songs Blurred Lines. That's right. The Hollywood Reporter reports, the America's Brief argues, the verdict in the case threatens to punish songwriters for creating new music. Stop right there, though. Stop right there. That song, that Blurred Lines song, was not new music. That was Marvin Gaye's song. What am I missing about this? The verdict in the case threatens to punish songwriters for creating new music that is inspired by prior works. All music shares inspiration from prior musical works, especially within a particular musical genre. The America's Brief continues, and you're listening to the Doug Stewart Show, by eliminating any meaningful standard for drawing the line between permissible inspiration an unlawful copy, and the judgment is certain to stifle creativity and impede the creative process. No, man, just don't make songs that sound exactly like a song from 40 years ago. Now, when we talked about this, when this story first went down, I really do understand where Marvin Gaye's estate and his family are coming from, because the song, and damn it, I didn't note the two particular songs, but Marvin Gaye's rendition of a song from like 30, 40 years ago sounds exactly like the Robin Thicke song to me. They sound exactly the same. Like, maybe they may have sped it up a little bit, or maybe they took away a note or added a note or something like that. But they sound damn near the same to me. Somebody please explain it to me. Email me at Doug@thedougstewartshow.com. Why are all these artists getting on board with the lawsuit, siding with Robin Thicke and T.I., you know, that they should be able to just damn near copy an artist song from back in the day? Somebody explain it to me, and somebody tried to explain it to me one time. I still don't get it. The damn songs sound the same to me. That was a tongue twister. They sound the same damn way to me. A judge agreed, awarded the Gaye estate like $7 million. I think they knocked it down to like $5 million. So it's not like I'm crazy. Like, they have a point. Clearly, the Marvin Gaye estate and the family felt like they had a lawsuit on their hands. They sued. They won. Somebody explain it to me. Maybe that's more intertwined in the music industry. Why these cats seem like that they're trying to sue and they're coming together as artists to fight this ruling. Explain it to me why I'm wrong and they're right. Because I just don't get it right now. I just don't get it. They damn stole a damn man song and they want their damn money. Yeah. You're listening to The Doug Stewart Show. 404-382-0338. You can also email me at Doug@thedougstewartshow.com. Quick little note for my South Carolina State family. If you're listening to the show and you live in the Washington, D.C. area, the DMV area, the South Carolina State National Alumni Association D.C. chapter is having a golf tournament on September 30th. Shotgun start at 8:30 a.m., all right? There's a entry fee that you can get down with and pay your entry fee as like kind of like an early bird registration type thing. Go to scsudcbulldogs.org. That's scsudcbulldogs.org. scsudcbulldogs.org. That's another tongue twister. And get down with the annual golf classic put on with the South Carolina State National Alumni Association. And make sure and tell them, I believe there's a way that you can mention to them where you heard that from. Make sure and tell them that you heard it on the Doug Stewart Show. We got a lot of listeners in the DMV area that listen to the Doug Stewart Show. My Bulldog alumni. Even if you're not a South Carolina State alumni, which I got one more quick little entertainment story kind of when we get back from the break, then we'll get to the NFL news and notes. But even if you're not an alumni of South Carolina State, maybe you went to an HBCU, maybe you went to Morgan State or Howard or something like that. Support this golf tournament, man. HBCU pride. Speaking of HBCU pride, I keep telling y'all about the illustrious South Carolina State University and homecoming. Well, the proof is in the pudding. We were voted number one. I'll tell you when we get back more about that. Don't go away. Put some action on the football game and scored a big win, right? But now you got to wait weeks to collect your cash. Not cool. Nothing more frustrating. That's why thousands of online players are making the switch to MyBookie. MyBookie.lv is an industry-leading website. They offer real Vegas odds. I repeat, they offer real Vegas odds, not that play stuff. And they have incredible player props, live in-game action with odds, updated in real time, and, as I told you, fast, no-hassle payouts when you win, period. Here's what you need to do. Join now, and your first deposit will be matched dollar for dollar up to $1,000. You also get an extra 10% bonus when you sign up and deposit